Hey everybody, how's it going? Hope you're doing okay in your part of the world today. So one of you has asked me to react to this Arnold Schwarzenegger soundboard prank phone call titled Arnold Schwarzenegger Calls Some Rude Women. So let's get to it, Sean Scribers.
Hello.
Hi. How are you?
Fine.
Good. Hey, I'm a police officer.
You're a police officer?
Yeah. Could I speak to the drug dealer of the house, please?
What? Excuse me?
Could I speak to the drug dealer of the house, please?
Okay, you're speaking to the person in the house. How can I help you?
Yeah. Well, you must be very proud of yourself.
Excuse me?
What's the matter?
No, what's the matter with you? You got my number. What do you want?
I'm just doing my job.
Okay, and your job is what? Because I don't need you. What do you want?
I want to know what's going on, and I want to know right now.
I'm pressing charges against you.
Hello.
Who are you?
Who the fuck are you?
I'm Detective John Kimball.
My motherfucker.
Who are you?
What?
I'm Detective John Kimball. Who are you?
Well, you know what? Kiss my ass, motherfucker.
You idiot. Stop it!
Hello?
Well, I've got news for you. You are mine now. You belong to me.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Are you done?
No. How are you?
Awesome.
Good. Nice to meet you.
Good. Are you gay?
Yeah.
You are?
Yes.
I can tell. You sound like it.
Yes!
Did anybody bend you over today?
Yeah.
Did
I like that.
It?
I like that. Good, now we're having fun.
Huh?
Good, now we're having fun. Do it now.
It's not very funny?
Yeah. So don't give me that crap.
Are you okay?
No!
Does your butt hurt?
Yes.
I want to know what's going on, and I want to know right now.
Look in the mirror, open your mouth, and say ah.
Okay, sure.
Somebody's gonna stuff a big dick in it, okay?
Yeah. I like that.
I knew you would like that.
I like that.
Bye. Have a good one.
No.
Hello?
Do you want to fuck me?
No.
Why not?
Because you're gay.
No.
You might have AIDS.
Let's do it.
Most gay people do.
Yes.
Yeah. So you should go do it to your mom.
No.
Your clothes. Give them to me. Now. I insist.
No.
Give me your address, Bea.
Stop it!
Give me your address, Bea.
Go to your mom.
Come on, baby. You know you're the girl of my dreams.
Oh, yeah?
I'm looking forward to it.
Huh?
It is your destiny. Come on.
Flan is your destiny?
Stop it! Stop whining!
Well,
I've got news for you. You are mine now. You belong to me.
You will not survive.
Well, thank you.
Good, now we're having fun. I'm like getting the feeling of coming.
Awesome. This is awesome.
Yeah.
But I hope you leave enough room for my fist because I'm going to ram it into your pussy.
Give me your address, Bea.
Hello?
I'm back. Who is it this time?
Excuse me?
How are you?
I'm fine. Who is this?
Good. Hey, I'm a police officer.
Oh, here we go again. How you doing, baby? Are you missing something?
Yeah.
Well, come on. Let's get it on. We may as well do this.
Yes.
Give me your address,
Bea. Come on over, bitch.
Give me your address, Bea.
Come on, I need somebody I can beat on. I'm waiting for you.
Give me your address, Bea.
Come on, motherfucker. I want to beat you like I own ya.
Come and get me. You want names and addresses?
What's the matter?
That's me coming in your face.
Yeah, this wasn't a really long video, but it was funny nonetheless. You gotta love Arnold Schwarzenegger soundboard prank phone calls. If there's a favorite prank phone call that you'd like for me to react to, comment the link below, and I'll react to it in the future. And if you like Arnold Schwarzenegger soundboard prank phone calls, like this video as well. Well, guys, thank you guys so much for watching. Thank you so much for loving and supporting this channel, and I encourage you to do so even more. I'm going to close this off here, but do please subscribe at the bottom for more content. Don't forget to like and share this video. Also, hit that bell below to keep up to date with my video releases and posts. Also, comment below in a video you think I should react to next. And as always, guys, take care and God bless everybody.